Oracle. I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came. I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
And look who it is! Hey, Batman! Looks like you've taken the wrong turn!
We're here to... What the hell is that thing?
Crap!
Need my help, Batman? Do you give up? Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
turned on the phone. He's trapped over there.
What's he doing?
He's on the way. Stop him!
Oh, you have bats?
I want him dead. I won't let him hurt my babies again.
I can't believe you let poor little Ivy crying in her garden. She looks so sad.
I gave her a mental tap.
Well, gotta say, the results are a little different. Shall I give her another?
What's it?
They don't call you Ivy for nothing, do they, dear? I was hoping for a 40-foot killer plant, but you don't always get what...
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Batman.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in... Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Yo.
Interview. Subject has no recorded name. Alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the ink drops again? The first one is this kitten I had when I was a child. The second is... let's see. A dead elephant.
Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie, didn't she get my permanent record recorded?
Thank you.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way. These plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
I mean, that's so much different shit and different paths, right?
Finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this person kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door.
Damn.
No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. What? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Batman don't dare come back here. Intent. Disappeared. Oh God, he just vanished.
Come on, man. I'm ready to go.
Oh, God. I lost him!
I did that kind of quick. Wasn't expecting it to be like that. Alright. Find out where. Right now, I'm not gonna really get to do that. Ray John set me up. Like I said, I just had to look and find out. I knew it was somewhere.
Catch the game last night.
You were right, Mr. J. Classic Marta Cates with delusions of grandeur. Boo-boo.
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
Ha 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 ha!
into my gaze.
Crazy.
Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you. As much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Down there.
Killer Croc cell.
Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house.
Big difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
I don't know how I get like right there.
what they say. You'll never forget your first time. I'll try to make it memorable for you.
Oh, you already have. Tell me, why do you do the things you do?
Why do you think I do it?
Thanks. Notoriety. A desire to stand.
Baby, you gotta go to sleep.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves.
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Yeah. I forgot. Yeah, you gotta like crawl.
These floating platforms will support me. but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Quick throwing it, and I said you gotta like aim it.
got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
At first I ran the thing, so...
down here.
seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.